Sometimes I like to drive with no directions. On May 31st, around 8 p.m., traveling west on 51st Street, Manhattan, here is the view.